it should just be obvious to most people that it shouldn't be in our library.
For the first time, Frisco ISD board members voting to pull several books from library shelves at the request of a state lawmaker. Jared Patterson also happens to be a parent in that district. Those titles, now banned, were deemed okay by staff, parents, and administrators who reviewed them. Patterson is also looking to file new legislation to address, quote, sexually explicit books in schools.